Hi there, guys, and welcome back to What Minions? Shh, can you quiet it down? I'm making a video over here, can't you see? Anyway, minions, come on. So many minions. Look. How come they have the rockets? Look. Anyway, guys, welcome back to another episode, and today we are in the minion lobby. We need to escape the minions because apparently we're on Gru's side and they don't like Gru. But we're not going to read the signs because that's going to take a long time. So they don't like Gru and apparently we're on Gru's side. Oh no! Oh wait, what? Oh, we're gliding now. Oh wait, what? You can't. Oh no! Escape the minions! Quick! No, I can't touch the wall. Minions. Okay, I can't touch anything. No. It's quite hard, actually. And why does it boost me to the side? Anyway, guys, you might notice that my voice isn't doing so well. It's because, I've been talking a lot today, I've been doing a lot of videos, and I haven't been uploading for a long time. So, that's why. That's why my voice is like this. And I'm sorry if I sound like I can't talk much. I don't even know if you can hear me that much, but hopefully you can. I mean, I do want to make the video. Oh, there's someone new. Hey, what? Did they just knock me over? Well, that was rude. I'm still in stage one. How many stages are there? 16, at least 16. Oh my god. Yeah, we're not making it through. We're not making it through, are we? Oh, come on. Come on. Yes. Yes. Wait, let me touch this. Yeah, I think it worked. Woo, no, I lost. Come on, okay. I need to run quick or something. Come on. Yes, I didn't lose. That was easy. Wait, what's going on here? Hey, minions. Ugh, bad minions. They're really, they're really pushing it. They're making fun of Gru. I don't know why. Poor Gru. If I was Gru, I would just fire them. Because they're really mean. They're being so mean. Because they hate him. Because he's not like a villain anymore or something. I have seen the movie. I'm not going to spoil it. I'm not. Okay? I'm not. I just spoiled one little bit. But because saying that he's not a villain, but I was gonna spoil it, but no, I must not spoil a video, movie, the Gru movie, because then people will hate me, oh, come on, why doesn't this work? I'm still on stage two, what the heck, stage two. Okay. No! Come on! If at least I spawned closer, I didn't have to do all this, all these jumps. Because I have to do this. And jump. And jump. Yes! Jump! Yes! I didn't. Oh, wait, what? What? Where do we go? Oh, no! No! Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am getting incredibly close. Jeez. I am getting incredibly close. Okay. What did they say? Oh, this is just. Yeah. The doctor is in. Yeah, this is just like a. For us to buy stuff, which I'm not going to buy. Oh, I see. There's like a normal way and a risky way. Oh, wait, no. The red ones spin faster. And these spin Heroes. No, what? 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 No. I can't touch the minions? Is that it? What? I can't touch the minions. Why? Are they poisonous? Poisonous minions. Where have you heard that? From Red No Head, I guess. Okay, I guess you're not supposed to touch the minions. There we go. Just past that. There should be a checkpoint right there. Just saying. But at least there's one right here. No! I died because of the stupidest thing ever. Well, that was dumb. Oh, come on. Come on, we gotta get past, what, stage 7 already? Well, that's going really, really fast. I bet, like, in 60 seconds, which is a minute, we'll be in stage 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, okay, yeah, 20 seconds. Yeah, like barely 20 seconds. So I did it. My challenge complete. Uh-huh. Wait, where is like Brat? Cause there was one called Brat, wasn't there? Like the villain, yeah. The villain was called Brat. And if like I'm only spoiling it for you because if you haven't seen the trailers, like I'm not really spoiling a lot. I'm just saying that the villain is Brat. Like, there's someone saying Brat. It's someone called Brat. Like, if you haven't seen the trailer. So, my voice is doing awful. Okay. But let me know in the comments down below if you have seen the movie. Or the trailer. I mean, obviously everyone has seen the trailer. I've seen, like, a million trailers of it. Even the same ones, like, over and over again. Because I wanted see the movie, and I've seen it when it came out because I really wanted to see it. Wait, are the minions like zombies or something? Because they're chasing us. Look, you're gonna see if I go slow here. See, they're following me. Why? They're zombies or something? Wait, they came all the way back. jump. There we go. Gotta be careful. Ah, little minions, mini minions. They're mini. No! Oh, all the way back here. Why? Stage 9, okay. The minions aren't the hard part. It's like the. It's like getting to the other end. It's the hard part. And not falling off. And the blades as well. Like, there are blades over there. I'll show you. Yeah. Minion. Nah, 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 nah. Oh my god, they go fast. They go really fast. Oh my god, they go really fast. Sorry. But they go really fast. They definitely go. Oh my god. Oh my god. I think this is even harder than stage 1. Yeah, it's probably harder than stage 1. Oh my god. Jump. No, what? I jumped that. I am not just saying that because I want to win. Well, I am, but because I do want to win. I mean, who doesn't want to win? If you don't want to win, then you're just wrong. Okay. No! Oh, I'm so nervous trying to get to the end. Oh, we've been 9 minutes in this episode and I'm on stage 9. Each minute, I should try and get to a new stage. So, like, if I'm not in the new stage by 10 minutes, by when we make 10 minutes, then... No! I saw this thing that marked the new stage. The 10th stage. I can't believe it. Oh, I can't believe it. No. No. Oh my god. Go! No! Too early. Minions! Do you have to be so rude? Okay, 10 minutes and 1 second. Yeah, we have foiled our challenge. But maybe we can get to the end, like stage 16 by 16 minutes. That would be good. Or maybe we'll have to speed ahead. Okay. If I don't get this... Oh my god. No! I didn't know that was gonna happen! No. No! Come on! What? Wait, what? Where am I? What? Did I... Wait. Oh, no, no. I think I just fell. Oh, I just... Oh. Okay, well, that was dumb. So, according to Kevin... let me make the impression. According to Kevin, the minions are angry because they want bananas. But no, that's not... nothing. I'm not gonna spoil anything. Bad boss. Acquista bananas. Okay. They speak like Spanish or something. HR manager, Kevin. Oh my god. Kevin. Okay. Three. Eliminate humans. What? Wait, let me see their schemes, their plans. One. Win the Piston Cup by taking over Radiator Springs and impersonating McQueen. I can't read well because my controller keeps on doing this. Ugh. Okay, find a way to obtain bananas without humans. Eliminate humans. Dun, dun, dun. That's not so bad. Because we'll escape from the minions. Stole last banana shipment. You'll have to climb up there and steal it back. What? This is not even what the movie is about. I don't think he saw the movie. I don't think that the creator saw the movie. Can I touch the bananas? Can I just touch the bananas? I love bananas. Well, no, I don't, because I'm sorry, minions. They heard me. What if they heard me? Oh god. Maybe they heard me. No. If they heard me, they would like eliminate me right away before all the other humans. No. My controller's so glitchy. What's this? Oh, a fart machine. Ah, I wanted that. But I have to pay Robux and waste time because I'm almost at the end, so I don't want to waste time. What? The roof broke. This obby is so cool. This obby is literally the best. Like, everything breaks and stuff, like the bridge broke and stuff. But we can use this rundown office building to get up to the gem, to the gum chip. Okay, I'm not gonna read everything, just the Gru thing. Watch out for those dubious and spiritual lazy looking stairs on the floor. Oh, stairs? Are these stairs? What are they? Wait, what does this say here? Oh, brother. Ah! Oh, brother. I get it. Wait, is this the movie theater? Aw, that would have been cool if it was. Oh, wait, can we go this way? What was I thinking? Wait, can we go over there? Let's go over here. We can! What? Oh, we have to buy it, of course. Then that was a ripoff. What? Oh, I lost. Okay, the lights are back on. I think the lights are, like, dimmed because this is a rundown office building. Oh, I thought this was cacti, but no, it's the money. So this must be a theater or a bank because I saw movie posters and now this money. And it has traps, like the lava's here, so that's a trap. So maybe, it's a bank. I think it's a bank. Yeah, it's pointing towards a bank. Or maybe they made a lot of money in the movie theater. Who knows? Maybe. I mean, if there was only one movie theater in the world, they'd probably make a fortune. Yeah. And new movies kept coming out. Okay. Let's read. Oh, wait. Hold on. Yes, quick. Up the incredibly convenient long ladder. Oh, that's long. Why is there a ladder here? Who put the ladder here? How is it even standing up? There are many questions without answers here. Yeah, like this ladder. Okay. Yeah, how is it, like, standing up? No! Come on. What? Why do I go slow? Oh, no. Are you kidding me? Well, at least we're going to a gum chip. That's always good, right? 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 Right, everyone? It's always good. Going up to a gum chip. Okay, maybe it's not. So let's just... Oh, the ship. Is it moving? If it was moving, that would be so cool. Oh, clouds. We're in the clouds already. What? Oh, my God. Helicopters. Oh, yeah. I don't mind some helicopters. Oh, we're in stage 16 and we've been 15 minutes. Oh, 16 minutes into the episode. Okay, you'll never get your bananas back. Banana! Okay, I think they found it. I don't know, but I think they found it. Hey, you! Really? Na 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 na. Okay. Oh, what? What? Just because I slipped doesn't mean I died. What? Can we touch this yet? Yeah. Good. We can touch the minions and the walls. Nothing else. Oh, wait, does this banana kill us? What? Why is it right there next to the shop? I can't yell a lot because my voice is down, but if I could, I would yell a lot right now because I'm usually like a freak in my videos. Oh, yeah, I am. Okay, come on. There's a minion dying. Well, getting gummed up, not dying. No, no, no. Just getting gummed. What are you saying? How does he teleport? Is he teleporting? You'll never make it through. What? No! I wanted to... Ugh. 80s dance? What was he talking about? Oh. Yeah, I saw this in, like... I saw this... Oh. I saw this in the... Not trailer, but... not trailer of the movie. Like, the images of the game. Okay, we're not reading it because I just want to go. If you want to read it, pause the video here and you can read them. There we go. Okay, now let's keep on going. Okay, that's just a shop. Oh! Okay. Jump twice to double jump. Yeah, I know. So what? We can't touch the light? Okay, this has gone too far. The villain, which is Brat, Baltazar Brat or something, has made it so we can't touch the light. At least I haven't died from the light, so we don't know if I can touch it, but maybe I can. Should we test it out? Oh, yeah, I can't touch the light. Oh, the Rubik's Cubes. Oh, the very famous Rubik's Cubes. It's like his hideout or some nothing, no. For people who have watched the movie, it's his hideout, but I'm so sorry because I just spoiled stuff. No. So make sure you have watched the movie. Like, I think everyone has probably watched the movie. Like, in a week or so, I think it will be taken down from the theaters because it's kind of old now, so they probably should have watched it. Then we can have it on DVD and stuff. Yay! And there we go. Did it. I did it. What? Okay, now we can't touch the sound. This has gone too far, Brat. Oh, sound waves. Oh, no, my controller is glitching me. My controller betrayed me. Oh, no! I did not know that there was stuff coming out of the... No! Out of a third radio. I didn't know there was a third radio. There were only two. But okay. Oh, my God. Oh, quick. Made it. See what he has to say. Donkey Kong banana. Donkey Kong banana. Maybe I underestimated you, but no matter, because it's on like Donkey Kong. Okay, let's go in. Wait, are we gonna play? Oh, no way. Oh, I've heard of this game, but I've never played the Donkey Kong. We're in the game. Oh my God, that's so cool. Yes. I should play Donkey Kong. I actually like it. Yeah, I actually like it. It's really cool. Like, here it is, but I don't think it'll be actually on. Oh, Roblox. Come on. Ah, come on. Yes, go, 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 go. Come on, person, come. Roblox is where Donkey Kong is cool, but in other platforms, in other games, I mean, I don't think it's cool. Because it's kind of boring. It's like an old game. I do like old antique things, but that is just too old. And I don't like it on games. It's this way, person. What are you thinking? Duh, it's this way, obviously. Okay, oh my God. That just happened. Oh, the barrel just went on top of us. Wait, who's this? Hi, I'm Steve Carroll, host of The Price is Right. Oh, no. Not bad. But you'll never make it past my Totally 80s quiz. Okay. Which video game is All-Star premiered in duh. How many possible combinations are there in a Rubik's Cube? This? No. Yeah, I like this. Like where you don't have to type in. Oh, too much to fit on this wall. No. Yeah. Okay. Wait, how do they know that's how many there are? Oh, wait. Wait, what? Wait, hold on. What year did the 80s start? Really? I like this, like where you don't have to type in the chat because, like, here we don't have chat. What is this game? Really? Yet another cash grab and Valorant copyrighted intellectual property because we went along with the last. Okay, that was. Wait, what? What? No way. No way. It's this? Okay. She's a part of an A-team team. Oh, this person died. Dang it. Okay. So left, right, left, right. Wait, this is not an official Roblox event. Mount Fandom. What mountain erupted in 19? Oh, Haiti, and has been recorded as the most destructive eruption in the United States history. Oh, God. I have no idea about United States history. I'm not even. I didn't. I wasn't even born in the United States. I'm gonna say, yes. Okay. Oh, Squidward dabbing. Okay. Which of these dance moves was analyzed in the 1980s? Okay, we'll just let her. Yeah, dabbing was later. But we'll just. Oh, I like DuckTales. Aha! Yeah, Rick and Morty. Really? Really? That's not like. That's probably 2015 or something. You beat the quiz? No matter. You're no match for my minions, which I've recruited through banana bribery. What bribery? Why? Why would you do that? Oh my God. Yeah, that's actually kind of disgusting. When I see a lot of things moving, oh, they're coming up. Oh, I love this. Oh no. Banana bribery. Bananas are so strong. Look at what bananas can do. Oh God. No. Ah, climb. Come on. It should start getting faster, shouldn't it? I'll never fall. And then I just fall. No, I don't think I'll fall. It's pretty easy. Only if I fall. If I fall now, I'll be so mad. Yeah. Literally so mad. Okay. Na-na-na-na-na, we did it. Oh, he actually has something to say. Okay. You actually got past everything, I guess. Oh, my controller. I guess that means I have no choice but to challenge you to a dance battle, probably. Score. What? This is so cool! Oh my god. Oh! I have never seen a Roblox game like this. No. Come on, up, up, down, down. Up, 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 down, 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 right, okay, this is hard, guys, no, I'm just pressing my controller. Wait. What? He's actually doing it. Moo, what? Moo? What? What? Moo? Why are the minions saying that? Good. Yeah, come on. No. Yeah, down, up. Okay, did I do it? I think I did. Like, if I didn't do it, then... come on. I'm just pressing stuff. No. Come on. Up, down. Okay. Oh. Only the power of music can stop the beast. This is like a movie. Red No Head. Oh my god, this is like a movie. Red No Head, look. It says on my head, Red No Head. Is that him? Okay, I congratulate everyone for who made this obby and participated in this obby, and a big shout out to the people who are in the game. So, yeah, this obby is like amazing. So, one of my favorites. It's probably my favorite. Good boss. Yay. Thank you so much. The minions have settled down and don't hate me anymore. You say, if you want to play again from the start, head through this door. No way. Good boss, Dr. In. Okay. Good boss. Oh, look at this. I think nerds, if you want to call them that. I'm more hip. Estimated into the culture. Okay. Whoa, what's back here? Nothing? Okay, really? There should have been an Easter egg. Come on. Oh. You can't go forwards and backwards at the same time. I'm Steve Carell, hold Steve, the price is right. I still have no... Oh, wait, I know him. Oh, yeah, that show. I didn't know what it was called. There's something back here? Oh, I thought there was an Easter egg. There should have been an Easter egg, right, guys? Okay, well, this is not made by Fat Pops. Oh, look. No, I can't have an afro. This makes me all 70s. that's funny. That is good. If they don't have an Easter egg, at least they had that funny joke. Okay. Well, that is all for this episode. Wait, let's try and get on top of here. Yay, we did it. Anyway, that is all for this episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it, and...